Hello everyone, it's Meg and welcome to another video. So today's video I thought I would do a read with me video. I have seen these videos go around for quite some time now and I think they're just so much fun and kind of that sort of interactive reading experience. I feel like they can be quite motivating and they're also kind of like ASMR rooms, I guess. Like I'm really into like kind of listening to like ASMR and like nature sounds and like all that sort of thing when I'm reading. I do really enjoy that. So I thought I would do a little 20 minute read with me video and just see how it goes. Obviously, like I said, these videos, some people do them in music, some people don't. This is going to be in no music, but you probably will hear music because at the moment my sister is singing and playing her guitar. My dad was playing his flute. And like I said, I live in my house with three other people, so there will be noises. But I guess that's all part of the experience. At any rate, I might even open the window a bit and see if any of the birds are twittering outside. I definitely want to do more of these in the future. There's a beautiful spot in the village that I really want to do a little ASMR video for. But yeah, I just thought I would do one. They seem really fun and it also encourages me to read as well. So the book I'm going to be reading for this video is A Sky Painted Gold by Laura Wood, which I'm rereading for a buddy read with Em and Kira, and I'm very much enjoying it. So we're going to read for roughly around 20 minutes, so I hope you enjoy. So grab a book, grab a drink if you want to, get comfy, and let's get reading.